lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. It's messy, though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no. I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Looking forward to blowing you up.
Your first hit's on me.
You won't hit a thing.
Maybe flashlight on is better.
What are these? I've never seen them before.
I gave them to Rose. They're from my favorite video game.
Hey! Let's not make a scene. I'm not jumping out of a plane! Stay the hell away from me.
By some kind of force.
Oh, look! A video game!
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
I thought hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Is this still the game?
I don't know, but don't let it win!
Whoa! Oh, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it!
Where
Boom Baboon!
How do you know my name, traitor?
Because I bought you in the Space Museum.
Liar! Rose had picked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission. I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents, we...
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space, no one can hear you scream.
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody. Don't be stupid, we're not in space.
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them. Oh, here they are. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Snug.
Wow, it works.
What are you doing?
Cosmic inflation. The inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it. Just turn it off.
Whoa! Amazing.
Nate, just turn me back to normal.
Do you want to get out of here or not? Then we need to use cosmic inflation. And... space boots. Defying the laws of gravity. Woo!
How comes you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. Let's find a way out of here.
Next time, can you not buy Rose?
Crazy space monkey, please.
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah, and you paid for him. It was terrifying.
You would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on. I think we can make it out of here.
Thank you.
like some kind of force field. Let's ride it.
But we don't know where it goes.
Maybe it takes us out of here. Come on.
I can't stop spinning.
Now that was one hell of a ride.
Thank you.
portal down. Two to go.
Yeah, we got this.
Wow, nuclear fusion.
Get me up there!
Working on it! Give me a minute!
Don't fall now.
portal left.
Brilliant!
Okay, I have an idea. Next time, we avoid the laser.
Wow, what an idea.
Thank you. get moves like me, man.
Whatever, Cody.
I'd say so. Yes.
Up here. Up. Oh.
be all of them, right? This is fun.
This is not my idea of fun.
So now we even have to argue about what's fun.
I'm nauseous, okay? Throwing up is not fun.
Hey, hey, hey! Stop fighting, you two! Focus on the mission!
We are focusing. We're just trying to find a way out of this damn place.
You will only do that if you collaborate.
Yeah. Collaboration. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, blah, 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 huh?
Yeah. Blah, 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 ha!
Okay. Just don't forget, yeah?
Blah, blah?
Oh, shut up, you two!
Collaboration, yo!
Set of portals.
All right, let's get to it.
You don't know when to quit, do you, Grayson? As Rosie's poor picked up, I will never let you make her cry. Be warned.
Moon Baboon, please come out and let us explain.
Why did the things we buy try to kill us?
Avoid the obstacles.
I know, May. I know. Not as easy as it looks. Most painful game of pinball I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
Hey,
back in one piece.
Thank you.
headache from these things. Another conductor! Perfect!
Got one! Another one.
There we go! You should be able to reach the battery now!
it for this floor.
Defenses.
Well, you know, some more lasers, probably. We can handle it. I could figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. Oh, I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die!
Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out! Come on, Cody! Do something!
shot should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me.
Can I get him?
Nope.
How? Who can I lose? To the dogs.
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Well, maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Oh, she's over there.
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! It's us! What? She can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look. Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. She'll cry a river.
Yes!
Boom! All right. Now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah.